John Madden, Pat Summerall here. John, you look at the Chicago Bears as they prepare to kick off.
Well, I think they need Neil Anderson, and he looks like a guy who at least he thinks he's going to play, or he wouldn't put all those pads on.
Jim Harbaugh, quarterback for the Bears. The offensive line in front. Wojciechowski opens at left tackle. Vorts, Hilgenberg, Thayer, Van Horn, James Thornton, the tight end. Mark Green and Brad Muster, the runners, Wendell Davis and Tom Waddle, starting at wide receiver. To find out when he's ready. And that takes it away from him. Here's Harbaugh. Deep for Waddle. Vince Buck, who's done a heck of a job. Here's the Bear defense. Ryan, in place of Armstrong, at defensive left end. McMichael, Perry and Dent, Roper, Singletary and Morrissey, the linebackers, secondary. Wolford, Stenson, Carrier and Sean Gale. Floyd Tanner is the man in motion, and Richard Dent takes down Hebert.
Richard Dent coming from the top of the screen. He just runs right by his guy, Richard Cooper.
Saints back at their own 13-yard line from the shotgun. Hebert again forced out by Dent. Pass is caught about the 25. Not enough for a first down, but Hebert got hit again.
Dent starts to the inside, flushes him out. McMichael comes up the field to the outside and hits him.
Saints show blitz. Here's Anderson. Anderson, first down, Bears.
There's that counter. Remember the Redskins made it so famous, that counter tray. Well, this is the Bears version of it. They're going to run that play all day.
Here we go. Anderson. Outside the 35 to the 36.
Number 73, right up front. He makes a heck of a block. Watch him. Boom, right there. He knocks his guy down. He tries to run over, too.
So a lot more. Hebert back to throw it. Again, flushed out of the pocket. This time by the pass complete.
Every time he goes back to pass, we're going to knock him down.
Blitz coming from the Bears. Saints read it. Floyd Turner is off to the races and gone. Touchdown, New Orleans. That's about the only advantage you have if you have that snap down. Here's Hebert down the middle, complete. Starts Martin in motion. One-handed catch, almost a first down. Back to the 42 is Bailey with room in the Saint territory at about the 40. Negotiations were imminent. That's Muster. Inside the 40 to about the 37, 36. Turnbull made the stop, but Muster got seven. The only problem is everybody knows what they are. Here's Harbaugh. He's got some room. First down, Bears. Inside the 25, a pickup of eight. Stopped by James Williams.
I think he says the heck with it. I see a lot of green turf there, so I'm going to run. Green does a good job of turning from a pass receiver to a blocker.
Muster spins to about the 18. Pick up a five, stopped by Turnbull again.
That's a bad call.
Second and 15. Harbaugh draw play. That again is Muster. Down back to about the 22. Stopped by Mills after a gain of eight. Harbaugh to throw it. First complete pass. To Waddle, not enough for a first down. A gain of five, Reggie Jones made the stop. Butler, 8 out of 11. 46, his longest, this one's 34. Butler's field goal is good, and the Bears get on the board. The deep back with Buford Jordan in front of him. Nothing doing. James Williams, who Ditka thinks is going to be a fine football player. First and 10, Bears. throw, chased out of the pocket, nevertheless complete to Anderson. Anderson gets the Bear first down in Saint territory, a gain of 11. Toy Cook chased him out of bounds. He's the lone setback. Picked up four, stopped by Wilkes. Third and six. Harbaugh has to come out. And does for a Bear first down.
See the pressure from the outside swilling in Jackson? Now he has to step up. And when he steps up there, he sees the hole. Then he sees enough hole to get a first down.
48 yards for Butler. Plenty far enough. And good. Let's hurry. Stopped by Mills and Cook. Dalvin Hilliard is the lone back behind him. Handoff to Hilliard, who's hit by McMichael. Lucky to hang on to the handoff. A loss of four.
You see the penetration he gets, he takes an inside move, and then he gets a penetration, and Dalvin Hilliard doesn't have a chance.
Hebert to throw it. Cross to Wesley Carroll. And Carroll is close to a first down. Hebert gets the Hilliard. He's hit the line by Perry. Fumble. And the Bears have it.
Just comes there, comes off the block right there. Puts that big shoulder on Hilliard. Hilliard, in trying to escape from the fringe's block, he just brings the ball out. And it just falls right out of there.
Ball back to throw it, and again he's being chased by the Saints. And out of bounds at the six by Mills.
See, the back will go to the right. See, the fullback go to the right. Then he comes out here to the left. He's looking for a receiver, looking, looking, looking. Now he knows he doesn't have a receiver, and he decides to become a runner.
They have not given up a rushing touchdown.
Ditka's saying, look, I told you we can run on these guys. We can run all day. Watch this run here. They're going
to
review it.
To 18 seconds
to see if he was in or not. The ball breaks the plane, and you'll see Mustard put it right across here. The knee's not down. The ball breaks the plane. Now it's over.
With a blitz. Hebert just barely does get rid of it. It's picked off by the Bear. Sean Gale has it. Hebert was hit just as he let it go.
But Roper's coming from the left 55. Dent's coming on a stunt inside. See, there's Roper right there. He makes him put the ball down, and Dent comes up over the top.
Third down. Well, they kept in some help. Picked off, intended for Waddle, picked off by Vince Buck.
That's one of the big reasons the Saints are undefeated, their special team, and of course that defense is outstanding.
Hebert, deep for Turner, who has it at the 20. Hebert out of the pocket. Hebert inside the 10 and out of bounds at about the 9. Is the lone setback. run again. Sam Mills with a 6-yard scramble by Harbaugh. Peter Tom Willis loosening up for the Bears. Behind the bit. And he gets the handoff. Hit by James Williams. 2-yard gain.
The guy makes the tackle is number 71, Williams. Watch him. You get your hands on the guy, and you just hold him and wait for the ball to come to you.
First down and more to the Saint 35. Third and five. Hey there, just there. Time and has Turner. Hey there, holding his arm. Hilliard again. Dalton to about the 35, stopped by Perry. The ball the same way before they snap it. Right on the point. Down goes Hebert by Roper.
And again, he's just going to take that speed rush. See him go to the outside? He just runs right around Brock and into Hebert.
And the Saints will punt. That's Anderson. To about the 26 for a gain of 7, stopped by Toy Cook.
Sometimes it's the other guy.
Second and 4. That's Anderson again. The give is to Muster. Muster picks up 9. To a first down to Floyd Turner. Hey there to Hilliard. Hilliard to the 40. Third down. Hilliard won't get it.
That was a big, big play. If the Saints get a first down there, the game could have been over. I'll tell you, you know, something everyone talks about the refrigerator and they forget how good a player he is. This is a heck of a football play. He just got his hands on the guy, went over him, got into play. If all they needed was a field goal, it would be a totally different game.
Here's Harbaugh. He's got a man. Wendell Davis to the Saint 25. A gain of 27, stopped by Vince Gwynn. The handoff is to Muster. Anderson, I'm sorry. Gets down inside the 20. A gain of 8. Stopped again by Glenn. The Bears in a hurry again. Harbaugh to throw it. Has his pass complete to Anderson. He gets out of bounds and stops the clock at the 13. Gene Atkins took him out of bounds after a gain of 5. The crowd is loud again. Harbaugh back to throw it. Touchdown Bears. To Waddle.
There's a point there where Waddle fumbled the ball, but I think it was after he was inside. You know, he had a great play. Now it's a touchdown.
Play stands as called.
So whatever happens, you see the ball came out right there.
Hebert is in the shotgun. Or was, and he just did get rid of it. To Early, and Early gets out of bounds, stops the clock at about the 13 or 14. Michael.
the stunt. He goes to the outside. Hebert felt a little pressure in the middle, started to flush to that side, and there was Steve McMichael.
Bears will just run it out. He was having a terrible day because of the pressure by the Saints until the last drive.
Yep, and the Bears hung in there. He hung in there.